Hi guys, welcome to Official Updates. Today I'm going to show how to change keyboard background and how to insert any photo in Moto G4 Plus. Open settings menu and search for language and input, or swipe up for language and input. Open language and input, and then open for virtual keyboard, and then select Google keyboard, and then themes. By selecting themes, if you want to download any landscape mode, then swipe down to landscapes. Here you will get all landscapes. If you want more, then show all. Download and set as landscape. If you want to change background of theme as your photo, then select for customized. And then, for example, I am keeping as smile picture as Google keyboard, and then select pinch or drag to move. If you want to drag, then drag. If you want to select, select, and then apply next. If you want to adjust brightness, then adjust here. I think 50% is the correct ratio. Take 50 as position, and then done. Here keyboards, apply for here keyboards, and then apply. Now we will search as it is working or not. Open keyboard, see, it has been work. Thanks for watching. In the upcoming video, I will show you how to update Moto G4 Plus 2 Oreo. Thanks for watching.